Seems like we have another song for the times on the list, so we'll just keep going. It's called Summertime in the Ghetto. Wrote it many years ago, and it just every year is just still very relevant.